I just scribble. So I'm from North India, and this poem can be wish of any North Indian girl, whether she is from UP or Bihar. So let me fly from this gender discrimination, disrupting my progress at every sphere of my life. Let me fly from this injustice inflicted upon me all the time. Let me fly from this male dominancy creating problem wherever I go. Let me fly from this insecurity creating havoc for me. Let me fly from this age-old custom and tradition forming a chain around me all the time. Let me fly from fake duties and responsibility not allowing me to pursue real happiness of mine. Let me fly from this sexual abuse and molestation which females are experiencing and which are grabbing my peace of mind all the time. Let me fly in the far, far, wider sky of courage, self-determination, talent and skill of mine. Thank you. I just want to request one thing. Anybody can be good or bad, whether it is female or male. Generalizing somebody, whether on the basis of gender or anything, is wrong. I object to one of the poets who has called women as ladies as thing. I think we should not generalize such kind of thing. Thank you, ma'am.